years, we have not sent many kids to Texas from Atlanta. So what's going on there? Who have they put in charge of Atlanta, and why are you guys looking at them?
I mean, it's a great place to be. The history of Texas is awesome. It's like, you go down there and you feel loved. So that's why I chose to go down to Texas. And I'm pretty sure why Kenyatta chose. And everyone down there is like a brother and a sister and a dad.
Having spent some time in Texas, I don't know if people understand how rapid they are over there. It is crazy how into Longhorns those people can be. Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
Part of the attraction as well, I guess, huh?
Yes, sir.
All right, well, good luck.